Welcome to Leon's Toys Review!
Hi, I'm Leon. Woody, thank you for all the lovely comments on my last video. I'm really excited that I'm going to be doing a new video. Oh wait, that's right, the new video is this one! But today I'm going to be doing something completely different than the previous. We're going to be showing you my Disney Cars haulers! Let's go and have a look.
So right here, we have two different haulers. We have Cruz and her hauler and Lightning and Mac. First, let's check out Cruz and her hauler.
Nice. Nice colors.
Yes, it is.
I see Cruz has some metallic paint on
paint,
her
yeah.
Wheels. Wow,
that's
cool.
Amazing. That is really hard to get.
What's going on here?
And this is basically a next generation simulation cap.
This is amazing. So her hauler opens.
Yes, her hauler does open to view a next-gen racing.
And there's a whole lot of different sections in here.
Yeah, it's a whole lot of different ones.
Can you show us how it works?
Sure, I'll go ahead.
Okay.
We take a look at the simulator.
Yeah. All right.
Buddy.
So Cruz has a little platform. Oh, she's spinning around.
Whoops, wrong way. Oh, yeah. I'm going to have to turn the rock. So our backside faces the screen, which she uses for
What's
her simulation.
This?
She's using Jackson. Oh no, he's smacking me in the wall. What? Amazing flip. She wins.
Lovely. Which other sections are there in this hauler?
There's also a gas section. Let's go and have a look at this. So we go down.
She got a ramp going down the side there.
Yeah, she does. Okay. Have a ramp going down.
And then what can we see here? There's her piston cups on the side. And this little cabinet here. Okay. And then there she can fill in her gas.
Gas, yeah.
Okay.
We're making a flap. Lug, 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 lug,
okay,
lug,
amazing. Lug. She's full now. And then after she finishes on her simulator screen, she can push it down. And then this flap here is the fan.
Fan, yes. So if you go on here, you might see a little fan here. So wait until we spin the blade from the outside and it blows in air, making her feel cooler.
Excellent. And what is this little flap here?
Just
tell me about
this
that.
This little flap, this helps to connect to other story sets.
Yes, the car story sets.
Yeah, these things actually connect pretty well.
Do you have other car story sets?
We do.
So will we make another video on those?
Yeah, we will make
another video. Oh, that's great. Lovely. Yeah. Thank you so much, Ryan. Let's see your Mac hauler next.
Okay, let's go.
So this is your Mac hauler. He's very cool.
Yes, he is.
Does he also open up?
Yeah, he does, but the things inside of him are a little different than inside of Cruz.
Let's see.
So I'll show you. For this time our guy is Lightning McQueen.
Okay, hi Lightning.
Hey, Nishantha.
Okay, what is this? Where are you? What section are you in your hauler?
Right now, I'm in the gaming section. I play video games.
So you've got a screen and some buttons that you can press.
Yeah, to play.
Excellent. What other stuff are here in your hauler?
There's also a barrier to show me where to go.
Okay, so the barrier flips whichever side you need to go. Okay.
Yes.
And you're going down the ramp and what's here?
Going down the ramp. And right now, I'm going in a place where mechanics can do repairs on me.
So the ramp goes up and down.
Yes, to help get the higher views.
This is beautiful.
Yeah.
And what other things are here in your hauler?
So if we lower the ramp down and I drive it, you can also see a little thing here that's moving.
Okay, what is that?
Which washes McQueen down.
Okay. And then this little gray thing here?
This little gray thing, this is the gas tank. This helps me.
So you can fill his tank. So he also has got gas just like Cruise.
Cruise, yes, but it's in a different form.
Okay, excellent, lovely. Is there anything else you can show us in your holler?
Yeah, there is something else I can show you. I also have like a little phone which I can use to contact my friends.
Let's see that. Take out your hand from there, let's see. Oh, amazing. You can contact your agent.
Yes.
And does this also fit in the car story set?
Yes, this actually also does.
Wonderful.
See?
Great. So tell me, Rianne, where can we get this lovely, these haulers from?
You can get these at Toy Kingdom.
Oh, great. Thank you so much, Rianne, for your lovely review.
You are welcome. You are welcome.
And everybody can comment and share
your
videos.
Yes. Bye.